Why did you choose Edo Muric? Did you get any other of your teams?
I choose, this was late summer. That I got an offer from Efes and I was not thinking too much, you know. I just wanted to sign immediately, so there were some few offers, but not from EuroLeague teams, but they were good teams. So when I get a call from Istanbul, I immediately signed.
How's the preparation process going through? Did you adapt your new team, your teammates? How's the chemistry?
The team and players do a lot of this preparation period without players who was playing on EuroBasket. So you know that we come to a long way with Slovenia. So. That's why I was out a little more than other players, but I think the time I came here I adopted well. I get to know all my teammates and they helped me a lot to catch them, so I think we are on the good way and we will be ready for the season.
What are the strongest sides of this year's Olympics?
The strong sides, I think that we have mixed young guys and experienced ones. So I think that they can help us and we can help them with bringing some energy. And I think that the main thing in this year will be this energy from our guys and fighting on the court. So I hope that we'll go good with it.
Are you excited to work with Vladimir Perisic and what's your thoughts about
him? I know him, I know, I watched him a long time, so I know that he was coach of the biggest teams in Europe and that he has good, great results with it, so I think that that his whole CV is talking out for him, so I don't have to I don't have to talk too much about him. We all know that he's a great coach, and I am very happy that I can work with him. I think I will learn big things from him. So I think he's a great, great thing for me this season.
Did Turkish Super League level satisfy you this season?
Yes, of course. Last year it was my first year, and. After that, what I saw, the power of the leagues, you know, I just wanted to stay because I was really happy about the level that it's played here, and I really enjoyed every game. So you know that we make a good things with Banvit, and now I change colors. I go with another team, Efes, and I wanna, you know, repeat everything, but upgrade it. So I think that all our guys will stay healthy and that we will have a season that all of our guys can remember it.
How was Banvit experience?
Banvit is a great club. I think they are well organized, good people living in town, helping, working in the club. So with Banvit I can say all best things really. They take care of their players. They do everything what you want, what you need, and I think that I have a great experience with this club last year.
Working with Sasa Filipovski, what has changed in your game?
Maybe working for a team. Like you can see last year that every of our players knew exactly his role. So. Somebody was playing more defense, somebody's playing more offense, but maybe the main thing I have learned is that for a team you have to put your ego on the side if you want to have like team success. So we did this last year, I hope we'll do it again this year, and I think that I know that this is the only recipe for good results or high standings at the end of the season.
What's your personal goal?
My personal goal is then when I will leave, I hope this will not happen soon. I hope it will be the longest it can be, like, you know, because I love it here. But at the end of the season, I want to look in the mirror and say that I get a step front, that I become better player, better person, and then that I put everything I got in this year, and I just want to reach my maximum and learn the most out of it. So my personal goal is to be better player with more trophies in my closet.
New FIBA calendar, you are not going to be able to compete in national team qualifiers. What would you like to say about this? I will not ask anything about your championship and Eurobasket, because I think you got bored. You got a lot of people
ask about it.
I think that all of these players who is playing in EuroLeague love to play for their country too. So my experience this year, you all know, we were champions. So now it's even better, and I would be even happier if I could get a chance in this champion team like Slovenia. But I'm not here to make decisions or to think about that. My goal is just to be ready every day. You never know, you know, they are still talking about this. If they let us play, we will for sure play. If not, that's their decision. So we are just here to play basketball, not to think too much. And when they make a decision, we will know exactly what will happen.